Oh shit. Endgame start. Oh boy. Already a dragon on me. Fuck. That's a fire-breathing dragon. I think, oh shit, that's not the right choice. Daedric weapons get an inherent 50% armor penetration, so this should work out pretty well. Yeah, look at that, that's a nice big old chunk of damage right there. Unfortunately, not as quite as much as I'd like. Oh shit. Alright. We're gonna start this off by make sure this thing gets charged up again. Should have bought more of these. Now I'm kinda glad it landed of its own accord, because now I can do this. And slice him the fuck up. Yeah! There we go. I don't give a shit, I can't carry them. Oh well. Oh god. Good news is I get a new soul already. Let's spend this one on Mark for Death. Alright. First dragon down, shit ton of other stuff to go. Can't wait to regen my HP. Nor my... Oh. Alright, I don't think he's much of a threat. Boom! ignore him. Oh shit, that's something with frost. Oh man, you Draugr is so simple. Not good. However, that's why I have silver bolts. Oh, I thought I did. Oh no. Wonder if this will do anything. A flame Atronach! That's definitely not good. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Alright, I'm kind of fucked. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna berserk. That sounds good. Right about now. Oh my god! Okay. Alright, we got like 7 Draugr and a Flame Atronach. They're not happy. Just get my stamina back. Oh shit, that's a Dragon Priest! Oh fuck. Alright. Here comes the first contingent. First wave. Did I drain vitality from them? Not enough. Oh my freaking god, this is insane! What the fuck? Flame breath, please. Oh god. That's the Dragon Priest. I need to regain my stamina. E needs to get taken out via roll and sprint. Quick saving. Holy crap. On stamina. Glad I got stuck on a wall there. This should be good enough, I think. Yeah, let's do it. Whoa! You're really easy to take out there. You must have been out of magic or something. It's a good thing I'm wearing heavy armor. Oh god. Whoa! I may need to take a breather, like, every 5 seconds. Oh, God! Get up! It's a hell of a good thing I have Dawnbreaker. Oh, there he is. Attack me. Jesus Christ. All right. They're all up there. Oh, fuck! Can I make a break for this whatever the hell this thing is? All right, at least I can wait up in here and heal. And then deal with that dragon. My weapons go. Dragonbane can do another dragon. Alright. And it's gonna have to be this one. Oh, fuck. You know what? Fuck this. Try this again. What? What was that? Is it really that low to the ground? God, that hurt a lot. Oh no. not ice. I don't need this crap right now, guys. Alright, it seems if I hit him with Dragonrend, or whatever it is, when he's up in the air, he'll go to a location that's pretty far off. If I can keep doing that to him, I can delay him until I clear up most of these Draugr. If I don't miss... Oh, Dragon Priest! Oh, fuck. That's the last thing I wanted to see. I'll have to deal with him, though. Oh, shit! What the hell does it do when it, like... regains all that health so fast? I need to get to that Dragon Priest. I'm gonna get you. Yeah! How do you... Yeah, there we go. Yes! I did it. Now I need to get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. What is happening? Oh, God. I might just deal with the dragon down here. This looks like a good time. How am I supposed to reach him up there? Oh, fuck. quick save right there. I really wish I had Berserk right now. I'm gonna be fucked when my stamina runs out. I wonder if Mark for Death would help me out here. Maybe lower his armor. Oh, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Ah, oh, fuck. Well, I knew that had to happen sooner or later. Let's try a Mark for Death. Well, I can't use it yet, but... How do you even get me?